one of my 3 ways to make coffee in the van. Now it's empty, and pretty soon it will be full of coffee. Deliciously smelling fresh coffee. It's getting there. Only you keep the lid closed. We don't want to show you guys, so. Yeah, you see? And at the end I just put it a bit higher so everything gets out. And that's about 2 cups of coffee.